Look up in the sky, I think I saw something. I came from the wit, while I'm raw, cousin. Opened up my hands, never lost nothing. The way this thing feel, got them all jumping. It got them all jumping. It got them all jumping.
I can count on one hand the number of things I've used every day over the last 2 years. Two of those things I liked. One of them was a belt. The other are the AirPods Pro. Rarely in tech do you find a device that's so seamless, so dialed in, that you forget they're there. The AirPods themselves are one of those things that comes around every 100 years. They seem really niche at first, and then they blow up. Think Timberland boots, Air Force Ones, and the iPhone. I guess lightning does strike twice. These headphones are so tightly integrated into the Apple ecosystem, I bet they're used to convert people into it. Oh, you're watching on your laptop? They switch. Oh, you get a call on your phone? They switch to that. Then a few hours later, you remember, oh, I have headphones in. Apple has always done a good job of integration between devices, but the AirPods, man, they bring it to a whole new level. The kicker for the AirPods Pro is, of course, the noise canceling. That feeling of having the world melt away and having that sound play is like nothing else. Comparing this to similar devices in the category, I think they've found a good balance with the noise canceling. Not too much to hurt the music, but also enough to take out background noise. I like the active noise canceling so much that I find myself just putting them in at random times just to help me manage the outside noise. I've used them everywhere, from the train to a plane to just walking around on the streets, and they're really good across noise environments. Okay, I'm not gonna say these sound incredible, but they sound pretty good. When we're talking about a pair of utility headphones, the bar is just good enough in terms of sound quality. They're a tad bassy, but what do you expect? And for their size, I think it's a really good sound profile. These headphones for me are something that I take with me every day. I use them in workouts, for quick phone calls, and of course for edits on the go, as well as music on the train. They go with me everywhere. You could use these all day, and even as someone who likes to think they know audio, never once did I feel like the sound quality impeded on what I was doing. And man, these things have rarely let me down. I've had more reliability issues with a pair of sneakers than these headphones. I mean, we're talking 2 full years here. That's insane. Until I had my first pair stolen recently, I had done just about everything in them. Hundreds of workouts, over 20 trips, and oh yeah, I fell off my skateboard going 20 miles per hour with them in once. I got a concussion, they got a small scratch, and they worked for a full calendar year flawlessly after that incident. The AirPods Pro are not cheap, but they are durable, and they have one of the smallest size profiles in their class. They're 2.4 inches wide, 1.7 inches tall, and less than an inch thick. That's crazy. These things take up less space in my pocket than my wallet does. These headphones don't leave my side, and it's crazy to think it's been a full 2 years. I have a feeling they're going to be in my bag for a long, long time to come. I measure the strength of a product by how hard it would be to replace it. And the AirPods Pro? I think it would take a miracle. Thanks so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If not, a thumbs down. Please subscribe if you want more tech content, and I'll see you in the next one. Opened up my hands, never lost nothing. The way this thing feel, got them all jumping.